Hi, this is Jay Valento, live from redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website in Southern California. If you're looking for a property in Long Beach, Huntington, Newport, even Temecula, you can find it all here on redwagonteam.com. Today we're looking at Long Beach July 4th, 2021 events. I did an entire blog post on our website here. You can click on this menu button here, or you can click on the blog to find this. And these are some of our recent posts over here. If you want to go to Newport, you can click on this and find out what's going on in Newport. So down here, I put a list of events. And you can, if you hit quick links, it'll show you, just click on any of these, it'll go directly to where you want to go. And of course, we're always remembering all the people that paid the price for our freedom here in the United States. I'm not sure how you plan to celebrate the 4th of July, but I find if I make a list of locations, people really enjoy that. Fireworks are illegal here in the city of Long Beach, so find a fireworks show. The best one here, Big Bang on the Bay, is actually on July 3rd at 9 p.m. It's in the Alamillos Bay, right by Boathouse on the Bay. So you want to call Boathouse on the Bay, or click on this link right here. See if there's any tickets or reservations, whatever you need. They have some dining that's being catered by the Naples Rib Company between 5:30 and 9:30. Of course, that costs money. And so check them out. They're at 562-493-1100. Again, fireworks start at 9. So here's how the map works. This is Boathouse on the Bay right here. And the fireworks show is out here. So you could go, this is the Peninsula neighborhood. You could go the end of Ocean Boulevard, put a chair down right around here, or there's a beach here. You could go into Naples, anywhere around here. Of course, not on someone else's property, but you could go into the marina. So here's 2nd and PCH, the newest mall. You can find lots of places to watch the fireworks show from there. And then you could, this is Belmont Shore over here. So off of Bayshore, there's a big beach here, and you could put your chair down and watch it there. So there's lots of different locations where you could find and watch the shore, and then the show, the fireworks show on July 3rd. Then over here are some townhomes called River Beach Townhomes. So if you live there, you can watch the show. You should know about that by now. Let's see. These are all the different locations you could go to on our blog post on redwagonteam.com to watch the July 3rd fireworks show. Now, on July 4th, the Queen Mary fireworks show is canceled. Well, I know it's kind of a bummer. I get that. So there's a couple things you could do. You could take a cruise around the marina and watch the fireworks show on July 4th. There is one, but not the Queen Mary, and I'll get to that in just a minute. If you click on Eventbrite and you want to take a cruise, you can do it that way. And then Justin Rudd has a 4th of July, it's an annual thing, kids bike parade. It's at 1 Granada Avenue and Ocean Boulevard in the Belmont Shore area. And so if you want to enter that, just click on bike parade here at justinrudd.com, bikeparade.html. You can get more details that way. Here's another cruise ship, the Harbor Breeze Cruises. You can click there, and they have special pricing for you to cruise on July 4th for the waterfront fireworks in downtown Long Beach. So that would be an exciting time. Just go to downtown Long Beach, look for Shoreline Drive. There's plenty of places you could put up a chair and watch the event going on at 9 o'clock in downtown Long Beach on the waterfront. Then down here, I created an interactive map. So you have, if you click on this little arrow here, right there, this is just a legend of different activities going on from Boathouse on the Bay that we talked about, place to park your car for the harbor cruises. Here's the kids bike parade. Then whatever's going on in Huntington Beach, they're having a festival. You can watch fireworks at Hessler's Park in Laguna Beach. And I kind of covered the beaches here with all the little stars here, and that's on the map on our blog post. Then down here I kind of put more details as to what's happening in the other cities all the way down to San Clemente. So I tried to cover everything. And then make sure you keep your pets safe during firework time, and I gave you some tips on that. Let's see what else here. If you're looking for a home in Long Beach, and go to redwagonteam.com, go to beach houses, click on Long Beach homes. You can see what's currently for sale here in the city of Long Beach. Click on this, and there are little things that you can do when you search for a home. Have a great day. Bye.